For instance, what the Freedom Charter says, and again, you guys will know this. It says the land shall be shared among those who work it. Why was it phrased like that? I don't work the land. I live here in Johannesburg. It says the land shall be shared among those who work it. Yeah. If you said to the ANC, go back to the Freedom Charter and act according to what the Freedom Charter says, it would say what Julius has just said. It would say, okay, we therefore need to make sure that the land is shared among those work. Who works the land? Is it farm workers, farm owners, and the people in the rural areas, including where there's this communal land? These are the people who work the land, according to the Freedom Charter. What do we do about that? It's not the answer that Julius, if I understood you correctly, that's not the answer that the AFF is looking for. Looking for something else.
Or it could add that those who...
Therefore, that's why I'm saying...
Who's in charge?
Therefore, that's why I'm saying that my view is that where I would like to start is a very serious discussion about this issue, about the land question. There is a very urgent issue that we need to deal with, which is urban land. And indeed, there is nothing in the law or in the constitution or anywhere which would prohibit a government from expropriating land, urban land, for urban settlement, for human settlement. None. So, and you see the squatter camps growing up all over the place. And these land problems arise, and people get evicted and so on. But it's clear that we've got need for urban land, and so why does the government take land?
Why didn't your government take land?
Indeed, you may very well ask that question, why did we take the land? Again, we come back to the great issue that Julius was raising. But I'm trying to avoid a discussion on this because it's bound to be very limited. As Julius was saying, we adopted this principle of willing buy and willing sell. Incidentally, I must say, it's not in the Constitution. It's not a constitutional imperative. I hear people saying, I meant the Constitution, I don't know what for. Because it doesn't, the Constitution, even in terms of, except to the extent of, it talks about expropriation without compensation, which the Constitution would be against.